Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to my YouTube channel. And basically this video is a leg workout I done earlier on today. Thought I'd record this one for you guys and edit it and put it together. I was focusing on going quite heavy with the weights today, whereas last week I'd done volume training. I tend to alternate each week, especially with legs. One week where I do more high reps, take the weight down slightly, high reps, conditioning. Following week I try to go heavy so I get a good balance and I keep shocking the body. Notice how I'm decelerating down through the movements. On that hack squat machine, I was decelerating down, I was actually doing time under tension, which means, and I was doing like 5 seconds as I was decelerating down and sitting into the squats. I was counting for 5 seconds. So it adds a lot of tension to the muscles, really burns them out. We supersetted that into sissy squats, and we've done 5 rounds of that. And we absolutely hammered the legs. It was a really good session. Thanks for tuning in, and enjoy. Okay, before you start laughing at my calves, I know they're not the best, not my best area, but they're getting there. Basically, we've done a pyramid set where we started off with light weights, high reps, and built our way up to heavy weights and lower reps. We were focusing on decelerating down through the movements to apply more tension to the calves and really pushing through the heels to tear those calves to shreds. 5 sets of 5 squats, heavy. Deep squats. Notice how my hips are going beneath my knees on the horizontal, and I'm putting all my body weight on my heels to activate my glutes so my lower back wouldn't compensate. So we've done narrow stance hack squats, time under tension. So we were doing 5 seconds on the way down, decelerating slowly and really applying tension to those quads and glutes. So yeah, in my head I was counting to 5 and I was coming up for 2 seconds. So keeping the reps controlled all the way through. Again, getting those hips beneath the knees on the horizontal. Tell me what you mean, tell me what you need. Throw my hands up high and surrender. You can count on me, you can count on me. Then we were supersetting the hack squats straight into sissy squats on this little contraption you see. Again, hips beneath the knees, well beneath the knees on the horizontal on this one. For the first 5 reps, they were just normal squats, nice and deep. And then when we got to 5 reps, we were doing different rep ranges, which really burned the quads out and burned like mad. As you can see here now, look, holding there, horizontal, deep, hold for 1 second, back to horizontal and up. So it's getting down to parallel, hold for a second, below parallel, hold, back of the parallel and driving up. We've done 5 rounds of this, so 5 supersets. And with these squats, these sissy squats, we've done 5 normal reps and then 5 isometric hold reps. 5 rounds of these supersets. Then we moved on to hamstrings and we've done Romanian deadlifts with the T-bar. Key is with the Romanian deadlifts or straight leg deadlifts is to push your backside out as far as you possibly can whilst keeping your legs extended and ideally keeping the knees soft. And that will really lengthen out the hamstrings and apply tension. And then as you extend up, activate the glutes as you extend that back. We've done 4 sets of 10 reps on this exercise. We moved on to isolation then for the hamstrings. As you can see, my bum is out of the seat and my hips are out of the seat. What this tends to do, it takes your hips out of the movement. So what you're doing is you're basically isolating the hamstrings even more, just where the bicep femoris attaches onto the knee. You're applying more tension and you basically can't cheat because you've got those hips out of the seat. There's nowhere to hide. Then we moved on to normal hamstring curls, supersets straight into another 12 with an extra 20 kilos. And literally on the first rep, the burn is there and it just gets really painful every rep. I had to take it down again here, see? Eyes bigger than my belly. Another 6 reps. And boy, did it hurt. And we managed 4 rounds of this, 4 rounds of 12 drop sets, 12 rep drop sets.